Jetzt. First of all, I have to admit that you taught me a lot. I never was a teacher, and I will not consider myself as a teacher. I am a learner, and learning from everyone and anyone. And this is the wisdom of prophethood. Each prophet come to teach and to learn from the community. We should follow the footsteps. Second, I learned from each one of you some of the small things we mentioned today. How a balloon can bring happiness and joy for a moment inside the heart of a child who never had a balloon in his life. This is something we take it for granted by hundreds and hundreds of balloons, and our children are not attracted to it. We look at how the old people smile at your faces from their hearts to draw their joy at the back of your mind and your memory, and to clean our hearts from what we are having to see in our society, which can distract us from helping humanity. This is the depth of the smile of the old man who stood in front of you and was more generous than any one of us, because his smile came from his heart. It was not drawn by an artist or by a comedian or by an actor. It was drawn by love. This wow, those people love us because they believe that we traveled the whole distance to say thank you to them for meeting us. Then the children, the story of the children. When we look at those children, are we looking at them as our children? Are we seeing them as we see our children? The sisters, are we looking at them as our sisters, as our daughters, as our aunties, as our mothers, as our neighbors, or are we just looking at them as numbers? Those people, when they look at you, they look at you, look at you and see their dreams and you being with them. See that you are going to be the people who would be able to make their dream reality. And this is our mission, and this should be our vision. How can we make the dreams of those people as a reality? Even if we fail financially, we can make the prayer and ask God to send somebody else to make their dream reality. And this is what we need, all of us and each one of us, to be able to have, to see their dreams become a part of our life and become a reality. And what we learn from you in this journey is a lot, a lot, a lot. And to understand that we can make it, we'll be able to make it, because we can make the change, because we are change makers. Never being stopped by resources. Never give up trying. Never feel depressed. Or feel that you are not being able to do it. You will do it. You will do it. And you will do it because you believe that you can do it. If it takes us years, we'll do it. If it takes us more than years, we'll do it. If it takes us generations, we will do it. Because we believe that we can do it, that we will be able to do it. And we will do it, inshallah. You will do it, Aisha. You will do it, Habiba. You will do it, Bridget. You will do it, my fiance. You will do it, Bakr and Bilal and Muhajabin and Amara and Amran and Ash and Mark and Umair. and you as well. And Nadim. And Nabil. I changed your name. And Omar. And Ubaid. And Yusuf. What is he? And Yusuf. And Gloria. And Noreen. And Sadia. And everyone. Everyone. Everyone will do it. And we can do it together. And definitely, inshallah, we'll see the fruits of what we do before we meet the Lord, inshallah. Jazakum Allah khair. Jazakum Allah khair. Jazakum Allah khair. May Allah bless you of motivating me. May Allah bless you of drawing this smile on the faces of the children and the women and the elderly. And they are expecting you to make their dreams reality. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Jazakum Allah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.